looks like a fortress.
The Mamushi brothers don't want anyone to see what goes on behind those walls. They're running a slave camp.
You've been inside.
Taka and I are the only ones who ever escaped.
When were you imprisoned here?
A lifetime ago. Taka and I were still children.
Do you remember what happened?
Every moment. Kichizo's beatings. The stink of Manzo's breath. And Taizo's filthy little hands.
If we kill them, we'll send a message to their master. Draw Altan out of hiding.
Mamushi brothers were always cruel, but never like this.
Altan brings out the best in people.
Jin, I can't do this. I can't go back in there.
You don't have to. Stay here. I will deliver your vengeance.
Make them suffer, Jin. Taka. For every scar they gave us. For every head they collected. From the tired workers who just asked for more water. Make them suffer for me.
I can repay their cruelty and take their heads.
That won't be enough. Not after Altan pushed them to this.
I will kill them where they sleep, without being seen. Show Altan that no one is beyond the reach of the ghost.
The Mongols won't sleep for a week. Do it. Jin. If it goes wrong in there, don't let them take you alive.
Thank you. Mongol.
Your head for your cruelty. Two brothers to go.
Sounds like something over there.
You deserve worse. Now for your head. One brother left.
Don't hurt me, please. I won't tell anyone.
You're safe here until I deal with your captors.
Alson who niggen helps Alf!
Terig os not tolsog and tasty!
Can't produce today.
No, it's.
Take your head. Leave the rest for the insects. That's the last. Now to get back to Yuna without being seen.
Tarla, Hanoin. Until he met Sentis.
Is it done?
never take another slave.
Tell me they suffered.
Not as much as they deserved. But all of Ortsna will know what became of them.
All the horrible things they did. For years. And I knew. But I never did anything.
You can do something now. It's time we sent Altan a message.
Written in blood and covered in flies.
Let's draw the Mongols out. Send our message.
I want to watch.
We'll hide in the tall grass.
I'll get their attention. Look at them, running like scared dogs.
Altan will hear of this.
But it won't be enough. All the slaves in that farm came from one man, the Black Wolf.
Then we'll hunt him down and bury another one of Altan's friends.
I'll find the Black Wolf along the coast, near his old hunting grounds. Look for me there.
What is it?
A child's doll. Stained in blood.
The Black Wolf enslaves children?
Yes. Then he sells them to the Mamushi brothers.
Where is he?
His camp's down this path, but it's crawling with Mongol guards.
Then they will die with him.
I need to be the one to kill the Black Wolf. I had a chance a long time ago. But I couldn't.
I can help you. We'll attack head on. Let him know we're coming.
I want him to feel helpless. Paralyzed.
He will. And by the time we're finished, Altan will feel the same.
Mongol. If he sees us, he'll warn the others.
Leave it to me. Yeah.
유자약다.
Black Wolf's camp is through the trees on the coast.
Let's go. You know this place well.
Taka and I came here after we left Garigoa. I thought it was a refuge. I was wrong. I don't see the Black Wolf. I don't see the Black Wolf.
The coward likely fled.
He can't get away.
Wait, that Mongol ship offshore. He may be inside.
Where is he?
Mongol screams will draw him out.
Whatever you think I've done, Altan forced me.
You enslaved children.
No, I...
You've done it for 20 years. You held me and Taka captive. Sold us to the Mamushi slave farm.
Taka. He was my favorite. But the way I remember it, you brought him to me.
I didn't know.
You know, he's yours. Are you all right?
Let's get off this boat. Burn it.
Altan will see this and know we're coming. He'll be forced to act.
Jin, what the Black Wolf said was the truth.
do you mean?
I met him when we came to Otsuna. He offered me food and a place to stay. I asked if I could bring my brother. He got us drunk. And then... Tucker doesn't remember. But I do. I was frozen. I could have killed him. Saved Tucker. But I was too scared.
It's not your fault. Because of you, he'll never hurt another child.
I need some time. I'm going back to the inn.
I'll see you there.
Oh!